Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Painting with Fred. Today we are going to be painting a landscape, and this is it. Alright, so here we go. So what I'm going to do is, the way I always do it, what I do is I draw the ground and the sky, and then I plant the trees. So I like a nice high, compositionally, a high horizon is more pleasing, I think, than a lower one. So here's the lake. Okay, so there we go, just like that. All right, so I'll paint the lake first, because why not? Paint it blue. I think this blue is a little too dark, but it doesn't really matter at this point. Spray it with a little water so the paint spreads more easily. Then the foreground. So I'm putting down some white, and then I'll put down some blue and some yellow to make green, and use a little black to bring that down farther. A little more yellow, I think. All right, so this is an okay starting point. So there's the foreground. The dirt. And then the sky, of course, which is a little bit, which is lighter than the water color. Water is blue because it reflects the sky. So we've got it started. And then the trees in the background are, I want to have them off. I don't want to put them right in the middle. I want to put them off to the side. So now, what I'm looking at is the difference in value between the water and the land. So if you see, like right here, the land is lighter than the water. So I'm going to go with that. If I don't create a separation in values, then it's not as interesting. Actually, this kind of comes like this. There it this is a little bit more interesting. Okay, so there we go. There we've got a start. Looks pretty nice, actually. Okay, so we've got that beginning done. Okay.
You know what? I think I'm gonna make this come up higher. I think that needs to come up a little higher.